The 2019 Ford Ranger is absolutely no stranger to danger. This vehicle comes heavily equipped for war. For example, these are the only truck in this class that actually offers you iron bumpers. Unlike the Chevy Colorado and the Toyota Tacoma, you're pretty much gonna get yourself a plastic setup with that. A head-on collision between these two vehicles would be like a blow directly in the face from Mike Tyson himself, and that's the old Mike Tyson from the 90s. This truck absolutely packs a punch. If you look inside of the hood, you have a turbo-inspired 2.3-liter engine that actually comes right out of the Mustang. It gives a best-in-class tow capacity of 7,500 pounds. This 2.3-liter engine can actually accomplish 270 horsepower, but there's actually something that's more impressive than that. There's a guy that is underrated, and his name is Torque. This vehicle will actually produce 310 pounds of torque. I'd like to paint a picture for you. Horsepower, you get that vision. But when it comes to torque, torque is more like bulls. And if you had a bull and a horse attached, the bull would absolutely win. But in a race, the horse would win. So you'd use one for strength and you would use the other one for performance. So that's what Ford went on ahead and did. They paired those two up and they have the perfect balance, and it's gonna give you 270 horsepower, 300 pounds of torque, and the ability to tow 7,500 pounds. That's something you can't even get on a 3.5 liter Toyota Tacoma. Okay guys, we did a whole lot of talking. There's just one thing to do left. Let's come on down and test drive this vehicle. You know our location, you know our hours, and you know that it's always better to buy in the Bronx.